Well, they were huge. I mean, Rovers are traditionally and have been in the history of Irish domestic soccer. The Manchester United of Ireland, I think, is the simplest way to put it. They were glamorous to play great football.
And the crowds were fantastic, and people lived for the weekend match. It was the next best thing to religion. And twist of fate on a bed of nails, she makes me wait, and I wait. But despite the sound of the football, despite the winning of trophies and so forth, etc., the crowds just didn't come and watch the games. It's as simple as that.
And the kind of just turned out Eddie Shamrock Rovers.
I think it's very sad. It won't be the same for Manel to see if Shamrock Rovers was playing again. Not in South Park.
I can't see what's going to happen about it, but it seems very sudden.
Shall let go down the river.
What do you feel about it?
Very sad.
Are you a Southsider?
Yeah, I'm there.
And will you follow them to South Park?
No.
My hands are tied. My body bruised. She got me with nothing to win. And
40 years coming down this road. Follow Rovers. He sells the place out. It's a disgrace.
Very sad day for Irish football.
How long have you been coming to watch Rovers here?
About 30 years.
Are you going to talk in next year?
I probably will, but at the moment I won't. I probably will in the end.
Keith Rovers in Motown, and they had all night vigils, and they had publicity.
We raised finance, we tried to see the blue coins, they wouldn't talk to us, and we did what we could.
As the club sort of lurched from one financial crisis to another, we became aware that, you know, things needed to change. And when the examinership came up, we supported it financially. We had to keep the club going from day to day throughout the examinership.
We want to get Shamrock Rovers back where it belongs on the football field, but also importantly is that we get the name of Shamrock Rovers back to what it should be.
We've been waiting for this day for a very long time. We're going to start the journey from Ringsend, the birthplace of Shamrock Rovers in 1901. This is for the fans, and everyone deserves it. You know, it's a fantastic day, and roll on, Paddy.
It's a small number, but the money and some of the homes and some more than the hopes on the line, but it's football club. Some of them have passed on, they're not here, which brings a poignancy to the situation as well.
It's just what we do, you know what I mean? It just, you couldn't do anything else, you know?
We've all got green and white hoop and love.
Whenever I pass Milltown and see those apartments and houses, I feel a little pang of sadness.
Those of us who have been or were involved in the crime, we take it with us to our graves that we fought the good fight, but just, you know, we were up against a stone wall. It's as simple as that.